Alright. Not rare or anything, but that's a lot of dietitians. I need an upgrade for Fisty Dad. There you go. Can't resist. There we go. You see now, if I got the name wrong and it wasn't Father's Fist, then that joke of Fisty Dad would have just been concerning. That would have just sounded wrong. I like how, like, I'm saying, like, I'm hoarding all these for item welding and all that, but it's also like I am selling stuff that have good. I'm selling stuff that have good specialties just because they don't have a rare or legendary quality. Oh, that's good money though. But at the same time though, that's good HP though. One good for you. Oh, there we go. Yeah, okay, so you can have that. You can ponder the orb. I remember giving like the gun and the glasses for the hit. I don't remember what I gave like my fighters in previous games. You need glasses as well. What did I give my fighters? Do I even have glasses unlocked? I don't.
Be seated.
Man, he wants nothing. Man, he wants nothing of what I got. Alright. Damn, I'm getting cooked. They're cooking me in the QTs, man. Jesus. Thank you. Can I at least get this motherfucker to neutral? There we go, alright. God, they are kicking my ass in the QTs. Jesus. Let's see how this goes. Oh, just barely. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Just barely. Okay. Attention. Oh. They nearly beat my ass. Jesus. It's not from here. Is it you? Where did I buy glasses from? Where the fuck did I buy glasses from? Yeah, because it's just the shop. So the shop should have glasses now. Ma'am, where the fuck your glasses at? What the fuck? Ma'am, what the fuck? Alright, I guess. Fine. I guess no glasses for me. Just rip me off, why don't you? Alright, what we got? Weak an enemy. Weaken enemy. Weaken enemy? Why are you war on weaken enemy? You're also on weaken enemies? More jumps? Ooh, alright. There's a clear puzzle to this fight that they want me to do, and I'm not even factoring in what the balls they're after, because, I just want to play a fucking SRPG, man. I just want to play a fucking SRPG. I don't want every goddamn encounter to be a fucking puzzle. We'll be right back. Like, I'm not even trying to figure out what they want me to do. No. I just do not care. I'm not even engaging in the map design here. I'm not even fucking with it. I don't care. I don't care. It's that simple. I cannot express the level in which I don't care. like in the first two games, like, the geo panels were like just modifiers to the map to make things even more tactical or just more difficult, and you had to play around with them. Here it's just like maps are designed with geo panels in mind, and it makes me care substantially less. Because it's asking, well, not even asking, it's demanding that I put in the effort to figure out what it wants from me. I don't want that. I'ma be real. I don't want to have every stage be a puzzle. I want to play a fucking SRPG. Is that so wild? I'm going back, it's the least efficient way possible, and I don't care. I do not care. Oh, we getting money. We getting money, though. Alright, madam, you know what? Let's have you not die. Let's have you not die accidentally while I'm doing this. How about that? I'm not getting up there though, because it's gonna take fucking effort. Oh, never mind, she died. Okay. We got money though.